Hello and welcome back everyone, I'm Blue Mother Banana and this is Mass Effect 3. We are on Earth, we're in the forward operation base, and the thing that you can see in the distance, this light beam up there, is our target. In the last episode, or the last two episodes, we landed here, we made our way to the forward operation base, we talked to all of our friends. I wouldn't just call them crew members anymore because they're our friends, right? And now, it's time to discuss our plan of attack with Admiral Anderson. This is it, people. We have said this a lot during our last 3 years in the Alliance service, or service of the Alliance, but yeah, now we really mean it. We really mean it. This is it, people. Let's see what he has to say.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
I'll check on my team. We'll get going soon.
I'll give the battalion leaders the heads up. We'll be ready as soon as you are.
Put down my cup of coffee. I think that's just the button you can press if you haven't spoken to all your team. But we have. So, all right, Mr. Anderson, sir. Sorry, Admiral Anderson, sir.
Whenever you're ready.
We're ready. Let's go. This is it, people.
Let's move before the Reapers realize what we're up to.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us, but there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Booyah! Yes, sir!
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together as soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon, stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together, and together, we will defeat them.
Damn right we will. Damn right, we will. That's a harsh choice now that we have to make, but, it's actually it isn't. Who would I have rather by my side than my trusted friend and ally Garrus and, our most powerful biotic Liara? Let's go. Loadout looks fine. Let's just put some more. Let's go for armor piercing. Don't think we need the shield damage we have, Garrus, for that. We could just put in all the points that we have, but what for? And we're not using power damage. Let's let him use a sniper rifle up every now and again. Don't know how much 300 damage is, so. But let's go for it. Sure. Let's give her more damage. And that's basically it. Alright, people, let's move out. The gun that I wanted to start with, but let's blast some shotgun shells into their backs because we can. Activate our. Okay, that was weird. Activate our ammo power. Because that just upgrades our damage by a lot. You guys stay there. I thought I. Yeah. Oh, what a mid. Miss. Oof. That wall's been blown out. That's nice. And just some cannibals. And one marauder left over here. Singularity him. Thank you very much. That takes care of that. Perfect. So we need to cross No Man's Land.
All companies report in. Artillery companies able through Foxtrot are en route. Roger that. Golf through November, taking up right flank. Pressing forward.
Bunch of Marines, that's our missile support. Pretty sure that we got ambushed here. It doesn't look good.
As you wish.
Looks a little bit. It's too quiet. It's just too quiet here. Yeah, there we go. Three shots, three hits. That's pretty good. Garrus can take that cover. I want Liara to have this. Now moving up. Crossing the beam. Which we'll learn in Ghostbusters never to do. Enemy is on the high ground. Move our people up. I think they will need a little bit more babysitting here than, well, in the beginning. Ah, shite. That was a bad shot. Give him hell, Liara.
Got it.
You can press C. And by that I mean, you know, like clown. Not, like, Z. I still don't know why you would use the same, well, pronunciation for both when you spell stuff, but hey, don't question it. But yeah, you can press C to call them, basically.
Anybody know how the hell we're supposed to take down a destroyer with tanks?
Phanix missiles can do a fuck ton of damage.
If you say so. Cut the chatter. You heard the Admiral. No retreat.
Harvesting coming? Oh, that's not good. Let's go for some headshots here. Not looking at a Liara, you one over here, one over here. Oh, that's a grenade. Be careful. Take care of the harvester first. There we go. I heard a banshee, I think. Yep. Most definitely, there's a banshee somewhere. I want the banshee out ASAP. Yep, there we go. That's our primary target. Oh, shite, she's not. Move, move. We need to kite her. Do we have some cover back here? Not really, no. Think. Now, please go for a warp. Go. Good one. Good one, people.
We'll try to clear the building.
Whew. Take care of that. Some marauder back there. I see you. Or at least I see your outline, which is enough for me to miss. Course. That tank's still up. You could just drive over that guy, please. Just run him over. Save me a lot of trouble. Come on, just singularity this guy. Awesome. Better than expected. Whew. At least the banshee went down fast, that was important. And we had enough room to, you know, pull back. Get away from her ads and support. I mean, I think there are two ways. Either you just try and kill all her ads fast so you have, you can maneuver between the cover easier. Or you just take the banshee out as fast as possible. Yeah, no wonder, we're in Reaper territory, what do you expect? Yeah. Nothing coming from the left side, Liara.
Right away.
Right away.
Oh, well done, Garrus. You can't even stand against husks, dude.
Understood.
Gotta say, this locust is actually pretty good. Rate of fire is comparable to the. Oh god, freaking damn it, that's not what I wanted to see here. Yeah, you do know that this doesn't work.
On the double.
The So that there's something behind that root. Or is there no? There we go. Oh, there was. There's a husk. You could call that gun brute killer, really. It just takes them out so fast. And believe me, that's exactly what you want against those guys. How did they get in here anyways? They wouldn't fit through that hole, would they? Eh, whatever. Took him out, that's all that counts. And we could've... Yeah, just we just took out two freaking brutes and a banshee. Let's throw some grenades since we have them. And Liara, you do not have. Oh. Let's get her back here. Take out the swarmers for me, please. Thanks. Take care of that. Take care of that.
Charlie Company's been taken out.
Well, what can you do? Which is three. There's the Thanix missile battery over there. That's the one that we need to activate to take down the destroyer. Well, this was someone's home. Another level up. I think there's an achievement for going to level 60, so... Don't know if we can make it. Well... That's not very nice. Died in his bed. So our troops are moving up, that's great. Oh, there is a computer. Mom, Dad, I can't reach you guys. I tried the office and your personal comms. No one's answering. And the news is saying that the bombings are getting worse and the power went off. Look, I know I'm supposed to stay put, but I can't reach anyone and I'm getting really worried about the twins. I'm going to head off to the school to pick them up, okay? I'll bring any other of the kids I find too. You can yell at me when we meet up at the emergency shelters. Love, K. That's a good idea. Pick everybody up, bring them to the emergency shelters. Oh, didn't see that guy. Well, let's move up. Hello. Goodbye. That's not the way we want to go. We need to... Well, maybe the street takes us over there. I don't like it, but hey. Yeah, saw an enemy. Make it two. So one shot takes out their shields. The second shot takes them out completely, even if it's a body shot or not. So I'll just have to make sure I'll hit them. Interesting choice, Liara. Can't really see anybody. Oh, there we go. You should be able to take this guy out. Yeah, perfect. We're fine, we're fine. Oh, more incoming. I want you to stay over here. You move up.
Acknowledged.
So two of them are now getting sucked into the singularity, which is nice. gives us time. As I was saying. Don't like getting flanked, but we aren't pretty... Ooh, they're advancing, hey? That was a stasis. Interesting choice, Liara. Never really see her use it. Oh, that's a Ravager up there. Go for a warp if you can. Two and three. We can get another shot in. Awesome. Seems like nobody else has a shot on this guy, so... Oh, another Brute. Let's take care of that Marauder, though. Fast.
You got it.
God, get me a Singularity back there. That's just there to, yeah, see, fling anybody else that comes out up into the air. Yeah, that's a great location. I could use some cover. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's reload all of our weapons. Get some ammo. Ooh, more ammo. Great. Reminds me of the castle of... Nope. Enemies. Stay here, Liar. Ooh, that's a grenade. Look, that's how you can throw a grenade, bro. Keep shooting. Take him out. Or maybe not. I don't care. There's a cannibal close.
Understood.
Able Company's broken through. Christ, that destroyer is huge. Hold your position. The rest of Hammer is still en route.
Acknowledge.
Looks good so far.
I'm on it.
I love adrenaline rush. I think I mentioned that. Sounds like Brute. Not sure. Could be a cannibal. Ah, it's just a counter. I mean, I'm okay with Brutes. The things that I can't stand are Banshees. I really just can't. It's fine. I mean, come on. Banshees. They're stupid jumping. They're stupid, I don't know, Psy Blast thing or Biotic Blast thing that they use. Just instantly kills your shields. I think once you get into melee range with them, they just instantly can give you. It's really hard. I hate those things. Ravagers, fine.
The destroyer spotted us. We're prepping Phanix missiles. Hold your fire. You won't do anything but piss it off. Choice. Understood.
A little bit wobbly here. Should be enough though. I saw another one. Sounds like a marauder. Also, I saw some shields, so marauder's very likely. Yeah, there we go. Nope, I want you to move over here.
Got it.
No, just follow me. Go to flank that guy. Kinda saw it coming. Oh, now he's flanking us. Let's rethink that plan. Whoa! That grenade hit my head. I don't like that. One over here, please. And the other one, cover that exit, please. Take him out, Garrus. Good shot.
Yes, Shepard.
Butt slide over this little counter. Could use some grenades and some ammo. We're down to 24 shots in reserve. Hello, my friends. This grenade. Ah, that's far enough away, I think. Really? Just heard that your guidance system doesn't work, so don't know if it's a good idea to prep your missiles right now. Hard to spot that guy through the singularity, but... whew, that should be it. Care of that person? Nope, not... nope. Nope.
I'm on it!
No.
Got it. I'm on it!
Will do!
How are we supposed to take that thing down? Wait for it to get close, then we hit it with everything we've got. Our guidance systems are buggered. Roger that. Our engineers are on it. Think it's got something to do with the beam.
You stay over there, I try to flank. So much for that. Focus the brute. You missed. Have I actually said that I really love this gun? I think you mentioned that. Alright. Pushing through. But I can't complain about our other weaponry. I mean, the shotgun is a little bit weak. It doesn't push, doesn't pack that much of a punch that I would expect from a shotgun, but it's alright. I feel like we need to go through that, yeah, through that, not hallway, but alley, I think, alleyway. You stay here.
Understood.
I don't trust this at all. I don't want to reload right now, people.
Understood.
I didn't trust it at all.
Understood.
Sending in more ground forces. They're coming in behind us. They're coming from everywhere. Going for the tanks. Protect the tanks at all costs. Without those missiles, we've got no chance.
We're kind of out of ammo. That's not good. At least for a main gun. What do we have here? Security memo. They're targeting shelters, evacuation shuttles, emergency services, power centers, people. It's not about destroying property as much as it is about destroying the population. We've got to modify standard evac plans. We can't rely on conventional procedures. We'll just get more people killed. Yeah, that's exactly what happens then. Stay in small groups, get survivors out of the city, spread people out as much as possible, pass the word. Makes sense. Ooh, nice. Got some grenades back. Got some ammo back. Well then. People, you need to fire at their eyes. Didn't you? We destroyed the Reaper on Rannoch. Why don't you fire at their eyes? You know, the... Oh, hello, cannibals. Damn it, that was a huge miss. And another one? Okay, that... I didn't see that one coming. But yeah, you need to fire them when they're priming. That's when they're most vulnerable. You people remember that, right? I mean, it took me some time to figure it out, but holy crap, what the hell? Oh! Flanked.
Got it.
Could you overload that guy, please? Thank you.
There's the artillery.
But the company's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation? Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Uh-oh. Okay, wait. Before we do that, let's assess the situation. We do have a Hydra missile launcher here. You know what that means. We need to use it on either... No, not either. We need to use it on a Banshee. There is no way around it. So let's take a look at the other side. We just need to look at our assets. Looks like another med kit. That's great. So we have two of those already. Bunch of ammo, but no Hydra. Okay, so I think we'll try and make our stand right in this building. Because I'm pretty sure that we're going to get attacked. Basically, I remember this, and I remember that this is one of the hardest parts of the game. Maybe I'm wrong, but hey. That sound, though. And another mad kid. Okay, right. So we have only one shot with the Hydra missile launcher. Alright. Good. People, this is mostly it. I want someone over here, and I want... Yeah, Garrus, you stay there. Liara, you stay here.
Understood.
Let's go.
That's it. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
Damn it. That wasn't a good shot. mainly plated husks. Interesting that we are just out of range for the destroyer to fire at the missile batteries, because that would be it then. I'm looking, like, looking paranoidly around me because, yeah. Well done, Liara, really. I'll give you one simple task and you botch it.
I will.
Come, get in.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming.
We'd better cover our left flank.
On it.
I'm on it.
Put up a singularity up there, please. It should take care of a lot of... Darn it. Banshee. I think I use the medkit right now. First thing, get rid of this. And now the Banshee. Warper. Follow me. I don't want to use... any... Hydro launches yet, if at all possible, Warper. Damn it, how is that a miss?
I'm on it.
Fire. Get to cover. Nope. Come on. Gimme. There's another one. I want to get to that Hydro Launcher. Clear path. Shite. Now too close. Hit. I should have been a headshot. Another one. And one shot to the crotch to take her out. So I think that was her death scream. Yeah. Oh crap! Getting surrounded. Need to pull back here and shoot that flank guy. It's a grenade.
Got it. I'm on it.
On the double.
Acknowledge.
Commander, I have reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
All right. Might should have used that that launcher, but. Wasn't sure if we had more incoming or not. Well, let's fire then.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing!
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles, and we haven't even made a dent.
To move out of the beam's influence.
and closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Well, great.
Goddess, more are coming. Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
We're about to find out. Here they come.
Root. Going to move back here. And that was not good. I have two more brutes incoming. Try and get rid of that one.
Understood.
Damn it, that was a little bit too close. Let me jump over that. Thank you. That's a headshot. Another one.
Right away.
Understood.
Let's get in here. Maybe. Holy crap, how many are there? I would say just a tad too many. Tiny bit. There's another one over there. Holy cow. Get rid of that guy. I think I'll try to move through here. Okay, Garrus is getting swarmed by brutes. That's not good. There we go. Just make sure that we can move over this rubble. Exactly. Oh, a harvester? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let's try and move in here. There was a first aid station in here, right? Yeah, there is, right. One bad thing though, where are the brutes? I lost track of them. That's not good. Some butt shots maybe? Takes care of that. That should... Whoa, hey! Stop with the light show. More benches, okay. Move it, people. I want that Hydra launcher now. There she is. There they are, I should say. I want a good hit. Double kill. That was worth it. That was indeed worth it. Liara, you should not be out there. Two marauders there and another banshee. Well, at least I got two for one, that's not too bad, but try and get rid of that marauder first. And now focus on the banshee, give a warp and maybe an overload. Does this do anything against? Yeah, it just buries a little bit. get out of her way. It's an order. Not firing at me, that's something. You're getting pushed back here hard. Another Banshee? Are you gotta be kidding me?
Commander, the destroyer is enraged. Missiles are ready for launch.
Give that Banshee hell before we can do anything.
Roger that, Edie.
Getting flanked. A singularity does nothing against that type of enemy, Liara. Another? Okay, I don't think we can. Oh, do anything but run. I'll help Garrus up. We're going to kite those enemies away and then just make a run for it. Get that med station. Now move it.
Targeting is online. Reapers within range.
Good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Squadrons, delay those Reapers leaving the battle. We've got to give Hammer more time. From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
I'm honored to be part of your team.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
I think that's Harbinger over there. And Harbinger seems pretty pissed. Oh, that was close. Let's dash to the left. Nope, right. Yeah. Right is a good idea. Just keep moving. Oh, that was too close. Oh, damn, that ship went down.
Don't argue with me, Liara.
You're not leaving me behind.
No matter what happens, you mean everything to me, Liara. You always will.
Shepard, I am yours.
Thank you.
his arms open. All fleets converge on the Crucible. Protect it at all costs.
Anderson, you up here too?
I followed you up, but we didn't come out the same place.
No.
At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like?
I feel like death, but I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth. And the people up here to be processed.
Goddamn abomination. I'm gonna keep moving. The sooner we blow these bastards back to hell, the better.
I'm with you, Anderson.
But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Well, most likely. I mean... yeah, let's get moving. Whew, it's intense.
Anderson.
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing.
That's not good.
There's peepers here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit.
What's this? Okay, more human remains. And that seems like the chasm he just described. I can't zoom.
I see something up ahead. Might be a way to cross over.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
Yeah, we'll strengthen numbers and stuff.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson?
That doesn't sound too good. I'll think I'll just keep the camera rolling here. Going to see this through, because this is it, people. I don't know how many times we've heard that today, but this is it, people. Gonna add to that tally. Oh, control panel.
Anderson!
The means to survival, control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty, the Crucible will allow me to control.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you, so self-righteous! Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
Because of you, humanity is already undone.
That's not true!
They have the Citadel. They've got us fighting each other instead of fighting them.
I just need to...
You've done exactly what the Reapers wanted. You're still doing it because they control you.
They're too strong.
You're stronger. Don't let them win. Break their hold. Don't let them control you.
I tried, Shepard.
is it, everyone. The arms are opening.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
Shepard? Commander?
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to...
Commander.
Wake up. What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
Thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No. The Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
The solution to what?
Chaos. The The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You said you're the catalyst, but what are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI.
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers?
Precisely.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
And what happened to your creators?
They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before. But how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't talk for a very long time here. I'm just shaking my head because it just doesn't make that much sense. I think I'll just pull through the rest of this dialogue and maybe I'll put up a discussion episode after this. In any case, so yeah, Reapers harvest all life, right? So how is this not a conflict, right? I mean, you can see people dying in the background and Reapers dying in the background, so this is obviously a conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believed the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
But you're taking away our future. Without future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines, programmed to do what we're told.
You have hope, more than you think. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected. But those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage. There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can?
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. You will no longer be organic. Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework. A new DNA.
Oh yeah, the big question is how.
Explain how my energy can be added to the Crucible.
Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
To do what, exactly?
The energy of the Crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy. Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
We have tried a similar solution in the past. but it has always failed.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be forced. You are ready, and you may choose it.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
And there will be peace?
The cycle will end. The Reapers will cease their harvest, and the civilizations preserved in their forms will be connected to all of us. Synthesis is the final evolution of all life. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Alright, there we go. We have a bunch of choices. We could either destroy the Reapers, we could either control the Reapers, or we could just, however that would work, synthesize human, or not human, just organic and, God, I would like to shoot that guy, synthetic and organic life. Now, it's a huge decision, of course. And it was a discussion for, well, ages. But let's go for synthesis here. I mean, controlling the Reapers, sure, it's a thing, right? It would be okay. And with my control over the Reapers, there should be peace. Should be. Destroying, as he said, won't bring lasting peace, and I'm pretty sure about that. Destroying the Reapers, good idea, but it's not worth it. It's, I think, the worst of all solutions. Controlling, interestingly enough, yeah, the Elusive Man was right, but he would have not gained control over them. And synthesis, well, I don't know. It'll work.
Damn it.
I am alive. All of us, synthetic and organic, have been changed. The war is over, and the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before. As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for. Taking our first steps into a new and wonderful future, where organics and synthetics can coexist peacefully. With peace across the galaxy and with unlimited access to knowledge, to recover the greatness that was lost. And surpass it. We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself to reach a level of existence I cannot even imagine. And we will remember that this chance for a new life did not come without cost. No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible. And we will remember Shepard. Because of her, I am alive. And I am not alone.
Well, I guess that concludes the Mass Effect series. I wish I had something clever to say right now, but I don't. I just hope that you had a enjoyable ride along the way, that you enjoyed the gameplay, the story, and hopefully also my commentary. I might even sit down and go for some kind of discussion. I still am not convinced about, you know, the ending in Mass Effect 3, even though this extended cut that we just saw, it's an optional DLC and it's free, so you can just download it, explains it a lot better. But I really don't like the solution that they came up with. Don't really think that's a great idea to just go and harvest all our advanced organic life every 50,000 years and be like, yep, that's the optimal solution. We use advanced synthetics to kill all advanced organics so they won't create synthetics that will surpass them and kill them. Yeah, I don't know. In any case, once again, thank you for watching. Thanks to all the people that are just scrolling by for making this all possible. And I hope I see you next time. Thanks for watching, and as always, auf Wiedersehen.